So we're starting the headline tour in Seattle. This is, we're just sitting down in the green room before the first show, and it's all very nice. Everything's very organized. Feels like things have kind of stepped up a bit. I really like Seattle. I like that it's got a cool climate. I like that there's a lot of greenery around. We just went to the museum today. I love that. It just feels a little freer. Kind of reminds me of Canada a little bit. It's kind of like a little European. I definitely think I could live here.
Hey, so I just want to start out by saying thank you, because we started out just doing one of these, but now we're doing three of these, which is fucking mental. So thank you for the support. I really appreciate it. And I'm glad people are buying the records. Yeah, thanks, guys.
TVs are videos which have little custom audio kind of mini songs that Harley made.
For Harley, because he has never written to be a platinum, but he found his way there very naturally, and it is still very much his own craft. He took his own route to the platinum world, so congrats.
And I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that this single will see more than one certified platinum. I'm saying we're gonna go at least double platinum on this, because it's right at the heart of strength, and it's still going. And when you watch the show and you see that song being performed, every single person in the audience is singing it. What I would do to take away.